No, but it was like we expected this course, what he put up, the course designer put up for us. And I think I said 10 or 11 clears, and we were there, very close to even. And that happened also other years, that the horses give a little bit in the second round here, if it's for that it's warm or what, but we have some faults in the second round, and we ended up with only two clears, which was a little bit... We expected maybe a few more. Huh? And then, I was first to go in the jump off, and I thought I rode not so fast that I could anyway maybe take his time, but he has the advantage of going after me, and he gave it a very good try, and everything worked out perfect for him, and he's a really good winner for today. Yeah, it was a good course. You could turn a few times. You could also use your canter there to the last fence. It was a bit of everything in the jump off. I think course designer here put up very nice courses for us.